Good morning guys and happy new year. And today is 1st of January. I just got a breakfast here and having uttapam. And I'm in Panjim now and I'm going towards Baga Beach. And morning it's looking really nice. Abhi baj rahe hain subah ke 10 baje aur crowd bhi kam hai aur kal main late soya tha and I got up late and I'm going towards Baga Beach. So today I'll be staying in Baga Beach area so that I can explore Baga Beach and Kalungut Beach and also Kandolim Beach. Uske baad mera plan hai, I'll also go to Anjuna Beach, but I'm not sure. Aur aap dekh sakte hain wahan pe cruise hai, that is like casino. And you can see this cruise ships here and iske andar casino hai. And it really looks very nice from here. I'm crossing this bridge and this one connects North Goa to South Goa and I'm having dahi vada. It really tastes very well and I'm going towards Baga and roads are very nice here and even the weather is good. Thoda sa garmi hai and also I'm having slight headache. So I'll be checking into the hotel and I'll plan to sleep for some time. So guys, I'm having this parotha and this is curry, Goan curry. So chai ke saath, this is Kandolim area. Okay, and behind this is Kandolim Beach. You can take a right here to reach Kandolim Beach.
That time 4,000 rupees was the room, which was selling for 25. When, many local people also stayed there.
What?
With the packages. Maja na kya? With you are paying 25,000 a night, no? Yeah. So that same room, no, was selling for 4,000 rupees.
When during COVID?
Yeah, during COVID means now these days where when before the Ganesh.
Before?
Ganesh.
Ganesh Chaturthi. That is the COVID time, no?
COVID time?
Lockdown.
Now also it's going on, no COVID. But before now what happened? The area, no, is Goan. Only this belt is little bit having the movement. Otherwise, if you see me, total, if you go, total go also, where the tourism is there, like which side, no? Only here you can see the movement. Otherwise, if you get both city also, it is no movement.
Okay. Baga was too crowded as well.
This what? Because city, only this belt, no, total. This belt is having some potential. Otherwise, now these days, earlier it
how
is all
is, how is the Mapsa?
Mapsa is having little, yani 50% you can say, but not because there is no tourism happening, is not there. No?
Uh-huh.
Only happening whatever the things are there. No?
Mm.
It is here only. Okay. In Baga to Kalangut or Anjuna.
And Goa, South Goa, what about South Goa?
South Goa is also, but I received yesterday one call from South Goa. No? Uh-huh. So they are saying that more crowded it is here in North Goa.
North Goa. Uh-huh. South Goa is
not that much
because I wanted to go there and travel, see what is there.
I have checked into this hotel. Actually this is a like a hostel and it is really nice and you know as it is very expensive now, the rooms are very expensive, so I plan to stay here. It's a very nice place. I'm feeling as if I have come to a first class train and you can see this is a toilet and this is my bed and it looks like first class AC train, you know, berth. And I'm going to sleep here for some time and in the evening I'll be going to Baga Beach. So this is how it looks like and it is evening now and I'll be going to Baga Beach. Baga Beach is just nearby, just next to this. And from here, I have to take a right to reach to Baga Beach. And you can see clothes shop, they're selling hats and towels and also sunglasses. So guys, this is the Baga Beach and you can see how beautiful it is looking. You can see beautiful sunset. and people are enjoying, and I'm feeling very, very good. First time I'm coming to this place during this time, it is 1st of January, and people are relaxing, and you can also see water sports there, and many things happening here, and people are really enjoying. So guys, I'm in Bagha Beach and you can see a lot of people are enjoying, and it's a very nice atmosphere, and today is 1st of January, and it's a very pleasant weather, and I'm feeling really nice. So guys, now going towards Kalangut Beach, which is just next, it's just nearby, it's just next to Bagha Beach, you can just walk and go there. where you get antiques and accessories near Bagha Beach. I have come back to the hotel and this is the dining area. And here you can cook whatever you want. Now I'm going to Candolim Beach side and I'm taking a suite here, and I'll be going to a temple which is in Candolim. So I'm in Candolim area now, and you can see how beautifully everything is decorated, and you can see lights everywhere. These are all the small pubs, bars, hotels, and they just look amazing. I've just come to this temple in Candolim. There's Ma Shanti Durga temple. And I'm going back to the hotel and come to Bagha, the road between Bagha and Kalangut. And you can see आज क्राउड बहुत ही कम है. कल आपने देखा था कितना ज़्यादा क्राउड था यहाँ पे, जितना बहुत ही ज़्यादा यहाँ पे ट्रैफिक था, मगर आप देख सकते हैं आज बहुत ज़्यादा कम क्राउड है. एंड इट्स रियली लुकिंग ग्रेट. सो गाइस, टुडे हैज बीन अ वेरी हेक्टिक डे एंड आई विल सी यू टुमारो इन द मॉर्निंग इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन टेक केयर, बाय बाय. Oh, 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 oh